comfort and joy, oh, tidings of comfort and joy. The shepherds at those tidings rejoiced and much in mind, and left their flocks of feeding in tempest, storm, and wind, and went to Bethlehem.